So Facebook has shut down Australian news outlets from today on its platform. That's in protest at parliamentary reforms on a new media bargaining code. But there seem to have been some startling consequences. 10 News First's Stella Todorovic joins us now from Canberra. Stella, Facebook pages for health information and even the weather have also been hit.
Yeah, that's right, Hugh. And even 1800 Respect, a sexual assault and domestic violence counselling service, has had all of its contents wiped. The SA Health website as well, on the Facebook page there, has had all of their content gone too, and they're asking for a reversal immediately. We've just heard from Facebook. They've released a statement saying government pages should not be impacted as the law does not provide clear guidance on the definition of news content. We have taken a broad definition in order to respect the law as drafted, promising to reverse any pages that are inadvertently impacted. 10 News First, as well as every other news outlet, has woken up this morning to have all of their posts removed. The Treasurer insists the government will be continuing with this bargaining code, which would force tech giants to pay media outlets to publish their content.
We're absolutely standing firm with the code. I had a constructive discussion this morning with Mark Zuckerberg, and we've agreed to continue to work through some of the issues.
This is not an unexpected move from Facebook, Hugh, but it's one that has had a huge ripple effect this morning, and it really goes to show just how far Facebook is willing to go to take a stand.